Eight pacers set for the finale. Here they come. They're racing. Out fast is Beach Boogie. From the inside, Tiger Baron, Lord of Misrule, and Bilbo Handelbur as they go to the first turn. And Beach Boogie quickly makes the top and opens up. Beach Boogie by 2.5 as they approach the backstretch on Tiger Baron. Then Lord of Misrule third. Pacing fourth is Bilbo Handelbur. Then it's 2.5 to You Can I Know and Caviar Skylar. The trailers are acting out an ideal one, but the controlling speed, Dubay and Beach Boogie. Boogie, the finale favorite here at 1-2, leads it over Tiger Baron. Two-length separation to Longshot, Lord of Misrule. They step past the opening quarter in 27-4 as the finale field hits on the far turn. Bilbo Hanover's in mid-pack. Gap of 2.5 to You Can I Know. Has 6.5 or 7 and bridges this gap to the favorite. Then Caviar Skylar. Acting out an ideal one is the trailer. Ideal one at 7-2. The second choice here has a lot to do. But up top, it's Beach Boogie cruising right along. Beach Boogie staked to a lead of a length and a half on Tiger Baron. And then it's Lord of Misrule, the half mile in 56-2. 29-2 second quarter with one lap to close it out. It's a gap of 2.5 to Lord of Misrule, Bilbo Handelbur. Still no response in fourth, about 6 off the lead. Then to the outside, You Can I Know. First up, but not traveling well at all. Then toward the inside is Caviar Skylar. In fact, You Can I Know going in the wrong direction at this point. That it's a gap of 3 to acting out an ideal one. Beach Boogie, Tiger Baron, and Goodell right there with them. Three quarters, 1:24 on the final turn. Strong fractions here. It's a gap of 3 to Lord of Misrule third, to the outside, Bilbo Handelbur fourth. And then 3 more to Caviar Skylar and a sputtering You Can I Know at the top of the stretch, and Beach Boogie trying to take him all the way. Beach Boogie into the stretch by 2, but on the outside, Tiger Baron trying to reel him in. Into third moves Bilbo Handelbur close to home. Beach Boogie holding firm. Beach Boogie coast to coast in the nightcap. Tiger Baron second, Bilbo Handelbur third, and fourth going to Lord of Misrule in a final time of 1:53.